with him.
Hello.
Hey, Indy. Say hey.
Hey.
Where are we off to today?
EPCOT.
EPCOT.
Round two.
What does EPCOT stand for again?
Oh, God.
On the fly. Experimental prototype city of tomorrow.
Community of tomorrow. Close.
Damn
close.
It.
He'll right. Get by the end.
Not a bad sleep last night.
No, better. Which was good.
Probably missed the mark by about 15 minutes this morning.
That's okay, but we have had better luck with the lightning lane. We got one straight up the first hour for frozen. Yeah, so,
we'll
feeling more optimistic about the system today.
We'll see how we go. Oh, we've got to watch out for the...
we're going to get run down.
Do you want to visit Morocco one day?
Yeah, I think Morocco is amazing.
Oh, we're here. There you go. Inside joke. We're just walking through World Showcase.
Yep.
And out to the distance is all the barges for Harmonious, is it?
Yep, the show.
Oh, how's it said? Harmonious.
Oh, Greek food looks good.
Some of the stalls are closed this morning, but they usually open up around, what, about 10-ish?
I think 10,
yeah. 10, 10:30. Because most people don't rock up to EPCOT until...
yeah, lunch.
Late morning, lunchtime. And then it's open late as well, so it's suited for more older people, older kids, with all the food and wine and drink around the world.
Yes, one day we'll do that.
Yeah. There you go. Been to Japan this morning. We need to get on the skyline. The American section in EPCOT. Let's try and get an Australian section.
Ah. Well, at least they have the Australian food and wine booth.
Yeah, we tried that the other day. Wasn't too bad. The Lamington was a bit...
it's because it was raspberry. It was raspberry jam. I don't think that's standard.
You can have Lamington with jam in it.
Raspberry jam?
Strawberry jam? Oh. Is that what your beef is?
It wasn't bad.
Yeah.
Maybe just because it was so big.
Pretty hot already this morning, Indy.
We're getting there.
We will come back later for our piping hot caffeinated beverage. But we're not having piping hot caffeinated beverages, are we?
Oh no, we're having freezing
cold.
Iced, baby cold, freezing.
Caffeinated beverages. Is this Italy?
Do you want your sunnies?
If you're wondering why we're in a mad hurry trying to get to Frozen so we can do a walk on, and then we've got a fast pass as well, so we
hopefully
should get on twice. Have a big giant here looking after the trains. This is really cool, this area. Yeah, the factories has got steam coming out of it as well. Wow, that's awesome. Germany? It's weird walking through here when there's no one around, isn't it? So that's all Germany there. Yeah, in about 2 hours, 3 hours, this place will be shoulder to shoulder and you will not be able to move. Oh, look. Oh, it's weird seeing all the stalls closed, isn't it?
Yeah.
We'll definitely get our steps up today.
Oh, yeah, it's huge.
After we've done Frozen, we are definitely getting our piping hot caffeinated beverage. How many times have we said
ice
that?
Ice latte for me.
Caffeinated beverage.
With some iced water. They are really pretty.
Is this Africa?
Yep.
Yeah.
They call it the outpost, don't they?
Yeah. It's Kenya.
Oh, man.
It is hot already.
I've already got the sweat.
Sweat?
On the nose, yep. Took the sunnies off. Hi.
I'm kicking the hat today because I need some shade.
Yeah.
Any sort of shade is good shade.
Oh.
There's the outpost.
Oh, that looks good. Bassy bass. I'm already like, need water. Oh man. We haven't even gone past China.
Park tip 101 is definitely have water as much as you can in these hot days.
You can bring an esky, do it.
Yeah. There's looking back on World Showcase. We're coming out to our neighbours, China. There you go, there's China.
Oh.
This is what we've got to deal with all day, is someone decides to drop out things she doesn't want.
At any given time.
And we are in the Norway. They got really cool grass rows. Don't know how they get up there and do it, but. Alright, we gotta go park the stroller. Here you go, his stroller life. Just park it on the edge there, look, Boz. Queen. Can we walk up around in there? Do a loop.
Sure.
No coffee here.
They've just got a bakery.
Just so you can meet Anna and Elsa?
Yeah.
We're in Mexico. You getting out?
Yeah.
Coco.
Coco. Yeah, let's go see Coco.
You see?
Yeah, you see him. Hey! Good stepping, well done!
Yeah!
Wow!
Wow.
Who's in here, Indy?
Remember
Coco.
Me!
Coco!
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 Oh, I'm the best aircon in EPCOT, I feel like. Ooh. You see Hector? Whoa! There he is, he's our friend. Now let's take the photos for the familia. Shake what you got, go loco. Three, are we taking photos?
I can't believe this place is so empty, Loz.
Have you got money?
Yeah. Are you finding Coco, Izzy?
Should we give it a hit?
You tell the birds to shoo, Indy.
Shoo.
What was that? Can you tell them to shoo?
Shoo.
Shoo.
Thank you. Ice cold water. Thank you.
So everyone, this is World Showcase. So this is where all the lands are up in the back of EPCOT. And then you've got all the harmonious barges in the middle for the nighttime spectacular tonight. We're going to try and hang out for that, but we can definitely see it from our hotel room, so we might even watch it from there. And it goes all the way back around to Canada, I believe. And then in the distance, you can see Spaceship Earth as well. And then, hi Laura. And then the souvenir shop as well.
Energizing for power test.
Thank you.
again. Toss it again.
We're in a hurry to get back to the Skyliner because there's a massive storm coming. So if we don't get back there, they close it down because of the lightning. So we're in a mad rush to get back to our hotel room for a couple of hours. And then we have
England.
Hi, Al. Some of our English friends would appreciate this section.
Yeah.
What we do?
I do like this side.
Is that the Crown and Anchor pub? No, the Rose and Crown.
Rose and Crown.
There is rumours that there's going to be a Mary Poppins ride here, which will be absolutely great.
Oh, me siento Ingrid.
Yorkshire County.
Fish and chips.
Fish and chops.
That's New Zealand.
Yeah, it is actually. My bad.
Well done.
Well done. Next, you ready? 1, 2, 3. 2, go. Whoa. How good was that? You're very good. Well done. Hey? Good girl. Do you want to swim to the edge now? Or do you want to swim to mum?
You
want
to swim to daddy? You want to swim to dad?
Swim to me?
Yeah,
ready?
2, 3.
Go! Hey! Did he? Mummy? Well done. Well done.